swift and uplifting, shifting into gears. Everybody snap, tap, clap, cause this is the year for perfection. My motherfucking homies took perfection on the map and finally get they fucking snaps. Broke off like it was supposed to be done. Niggas saying they weak due to the fact that one nigga decided to leave and get his rap on elsewhere. Ask me if they care and I give you a stare like, nope, you can't cope, they dope but outy. Fools that follow slowly but surely become outy. 5,000, that's word to the D.O.G. So what I'ma do is give these niggas the M.I.C. and let them prove themselves so you can understand that one rapper stepped and left and then you banned them. That shit ain't right but Pete Gang. These brothers got something to prove, so I'ma exchange hand to mic from mic to hand. He loved the first one up, so let him understand
perfection. And that's how it's gonna go. T loves up first with the dope ass intro. I'm coming and coming with the style. See, it's about time. Handling all business, never leave on without the nine. Down in the 40, the gin and juice gets me bent. You start to tripping and flipping, and then you hit the scene. Makers know a G like me don't play. Disagree, the nine is something to say. The homies talking about, I felt they seem to be raising hell. My mind just bitching, cause I'm in and out of every jail. Been like the way, that's how my life's been spent. Got the G-ass limping when I left San Quentin. So I thought to myself, T-Love, you need some direction. I hooked up with the posse, now we know this perfection. Now I got it going on my pockets to stay in fat. Give me the mic, the pen and paper, here's a dope rap. Niggas hollering about T-Love, can't bust and they can't relate. I see them rolling down the street, they bumping this dope tape. Before you come around me looking for protection, I'm letting them understand perfection.
My nigga T-Love expressed himself, oh yes he did. Now it's time for the DJ to put his bit. You're thinking he's fixing a mix where your ass is wrong. Glaze finna get his motherfucking rap on. So woodwack DJs back up off the 12 gauges. Give him some room while the boom from the stages. Tripped up, flipped up, ripped up, but it's effective. Understand perfection from a DJ's perspective.
I'ma drop a motherfucking bomb when it all seems calm. But then I'm not from Vietnam, and if I was, it's cause I'm using street tactics. Practice makes perfection, but perfection don't practice. The Glaze is a homie cutting records like a villain. So buy the album, cause we're gonna make a killing. And I'ma carry a nation. Faded to perfection gets a standing ovation. So you better comprehend. Glaze look the bat on deck is Eminem. This is dedicated to those who wanna get with me. Think again if you thought I didn't even have it in me. They said I couldn't hang your shit, but perfection's guaranteed to drop a gang of shit. So make way for the F to the L-I-P, flow into a T, cause I'm kicking it, kicking it, kicking it like a G. So take key to a Filipino bandit while I make them understand.
God diggity damn, Glaze, you make a nigga not wanna flow. From me to you, homie, they don't hear you though, but let me see who's next expressing. Is it my boy Eminem? Cause if it is, rather Weston, the one that belongs to Smith. Don't rip or skip, just hit the spliff and shoot your gift. Until these busters stop flexing, Eminem, let them understand perfection.
I'm bringing up the tray, Glaze, make up a getaway. Fellas running your cellars and prepare for the melee. Clear the airwaves, I'ma blast off like NASA. You better move quick, cause you're in the midst of a tongue twisting disaster. Moving at rapid speeds that no other will really consider. Blowing and blowing and throwing until my lips start to blister. Listen and messing and listen, I'm putting opponents into the test. Tweaking and listen, I get to dismissing and put your ass to rest. Yo, quicker than quick and lickety split, I'm blowing them out of my windpipe. Dismantling them battles and then I skedaddle in all lyrical pin fights. I bury the daring styles, my very to show that I'm the greatest. In preliminaries, I whip up a series, so don't even try to fade this. I'm running and gunning and stunning, I'm bringing them to a complete halt. Dipping and dipping them with my lips like my mouth was doing a somersault. Nothing like butter defeating our brothers who try to battle perfection. When I'm moving and grooving the master lips, I'm fast as Ricky Henderson. Swinging and banging them fangs when I'm dropping them dogs on you. I'm stopping them, mopping them, my opponents like I'm a fucking bulldozer. Mistakes you be making and taking them like a joint, you get smoked. I'm shaking and faking and breaking them down, fuck it, case closed.
Woo, shit, that was the dope stuff. But you know what they say, as it goes, it gets rough. Now it's time to get taken to the streets. So fall into the rhyme as I fall into the beat. Cause coming to rock the house is the G. My motherfucking homie, Tender D. He's never faking for breaking them off a proper sack. Maniac, brainiac, it's my nigga Waniac. Villain, crook, thief, whatever you wanna name him. Punk bitches, please, don't try to game him. Cause if you do, you know he's jump for chit checking the hole in a minute. Since he's a low, you should know he's in it to win it. I done joke too much, I done spoke too much. So Tender D,
what up?
Going and fuck shit up.
Doggy don't kick it off, so I think I better handle it. The time is ticked for the loaf you can't work with. Causing damage and you still can't manage to deal with a nigga like me that's out for the kill. You see, recruited by the greatest for harmony and poetry. Labeled as a G for those who don't know of me. Corruption of a cause, making girls have the menopause. But still young-minded that the plan having a ball. Take you on a ride, you think it was a free fall. Lyrical minded, so you all can adapt well. Came out of your shell when I rocked your bells well. And I still ain't had enough. Cause when the going gets rough, the tenders all that showing up. And to the niggas that left before their time, your ass is mine at the end of the finish line. Cause I'm a nigga with a master plan. Fuck it, I know they understand.
Y'all remember?
Y'all remember?
Remember? Do y'all remember how it used to be?
Uh-huh.
Wasn't no tripping. We all family. Hold hands with me. Make plans with me. And once in a lifetime is your chance to be. Now dance for me. Like you did when you was a kid. It wasn't where you was from. It was where you live. I did. To the girls when they got up out of church.
Pray for me to think that I don't get hurt.
I gotta work. I'm trying to get some cheese. What you
get?
That's what starts to go. What you
get?
Man, the police getting tricky. They sent a DI undercover to get me. Sticky. But I'm just too slippery. Somehow, somewhere, I'm comfortable. Cause I'm messing me. I'm whining, yes. I'm rapping, stacking. And looking for the niggas on the moon. That's jacking. Cause the pot is hot. When you're not
prepared to shoot or get shot.
So for me, you or you with me.
It really don't matter what you say you're gonna do to me.
Cause I'm a kid from the old school. I swear from the
shoulder. Over.
I'm calling the snoop. You can't run up and over. Thinking you can down cause the news is getting older. Give a nigga love just cause he's black. I put you on the map like that. Nah. I give you that. He's a real one.
Real
that's here for the right thing. Not on the wrong thing. Grab this and get your gang bang on, man. And do it like they used to do on those tracks when I was a little bitty. Forget from the city. There wasn't no killing, dealing, just happy feeling. I'ma take you back to high horse. If you're down with me, can I get it right on? Right on. West Coast anthem, now ain't that tragic? It's your set, my set, your hood, my hood. This shit, it's all to the good. That's how we do it in the 9-8. No player hate, just take a chase and regulate. And represent the Golden State. And get him up in the swollen face. I need bass, like Dre used to make. When the W.A. is in the motherfucking place. The case is dropped, Chris Dow was popped. And the big dog got snatched by the cops. No longer would dog be your motherfucking props. I'm grown now, on my own now, dog pop. Not my daddy, but pop goes the weasel. But trying to play me in the paint, like Shaq Diesel. See, I'm a little man, with a big thing. But I'd rather make big change in the game. See, the pot gets hot, when you're not prepared to shoot or get shot. So for me to you or you to me, it really don't matter what you say you're gonna do to me. Cause I'm a dude from the old school. I swabble from the shoulders to the whole thing's over. Don't call me Snoopy, Calvin, or Mendoza. Think a nigga dumb cause a nigga getting older.
You know that?
You got your stars on, with your flag, and your khaki properly creep.
mobbing up the right. Or should I say, rolling through the park one day, sipping on the hand dog, bad in the motherfucker. Cops raid my house, caught my baby brother. They say he was black, but they never found scrap. My brother is gone, but the punk cop is back. Looking around my neighborhood, constantly jacking. Young niggas are flipping and tripping to fool, but I'm packing, stacking jeans. Now I'm on the comeback spree, but I need to get some motherfuckers down with me. Yeah, so that's what I did, G. Got my homie Dr. Dre and my girl R.A.J.K. Now the community is shot, cause I'm a 187 on the punk gang.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
So Desert Eagle to your motherfucking zone.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
So
Desert Eagle to your motherfucking zone.
Lady of Rage stepping out on the gangster tip. Gang of ass, gang of hips, and a gang of shells in my clip. With my nine and my nigga by my side. When I'm rolling shotgun, it's time for the hoorah. Fly back to Bahamas side, where I witness a punk trying to set up a nigga ride. Yo, but I'm not that punk ass bitch, so I grab the nine in the clip and dive for the ditch. Yeah, with the niggas on scope, trying to take my man out the back to get broke off. Something proper, yeah, I drop a copper. Treat him like the pig that he is, yeah, I slap him, stop him. Right in the track, but let me go back, beat the attack, cause I'm not strapped enough to fade them all, so I make a quick phone call. Let me holler at the dirty dog. I got some info on some shit you need to hear about. I see the police sitting right in front of your fucking house. And while you kicking it, you don't even know what's going on. So grab your gat and step aside and get your glass
and
on.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
Folks,
there's an eagle to your motherfucking dome.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
Folks,
there's an eagle to your motherfucking
dome. My eyes on this shit unfolding. Ain't gonna be no tripping, cause they know the type of shit that I am holding. Folks to the motherfucking folks, to the motherfucking undercover cop. Gotta go, gotta go. Caddy sack in my lap and my strap. Hold up, I hear some nigga creeping around the back. Is it Rage? Is it Duray? If not, they better have a motherfucking AK. What a tank to back them up. Cause I'm coming out fucking motherfuckers and I give the fuck. They're kicking the dope, busting caps, busting back. Shot 8 times, I only got 1 cap. Now I'm shorter than the midget in quicksand. Where my motherfucking homie dead? God dang. Here they come, here they kitty come, come. Rage and Dre, yeah, they both got big guns. Shooting it out with the cops. The pop don't stop until every crooked cop drops. See, that's how it is when you on the road. Respect who respects you, but fuck by both. So, y'all know the rest of the song. If you trip with me, you're one of my homies, fool, you get blasted on.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
Go, there's an eagle to your motherfucking dome.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
Go, there's an eagle to your motherfucking dome.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
Go, there's an eagle to your motherfucking dome.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
Go, there's an eagle to your motherfucking dome.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
Go, there's an eagle to your motherfucking dome.
And it's on,
and it's on,
and it's on.
Go, there's an eagle to your motherfucking dome.
Yo, yeah, Doggy Dog back in the motherfucking hails, but this time, I'ma get like on a realistic tip, take you niggas on a trip through the county jail, you know what I'm saying? If you been, you know what I'm talking about, but if you haven't, peep gang, cause I'm dropping the reels on your ass face. Sitting in an overcrowded tank, I'm trying to see which nigga these niggas plotting to gank. If it's me, it's on. Nope, the essay with the black knights just got stolen. And he done fell to the ground. The deputies ain't around, so we finna get the beat down. They taking his money back, now they taking his shoes. The life of the county, and the county gives plenty blues. A quick come up for the black guys. Swole him up swell, rolled him up with 2 black eyes. Now he's calling for some help, see? But where you at, just like this, every man for himself, G. Especially if you're black as me. Watch your back for the niggas, the Mexicans, and the crackers, G. Ain't no love jumping off. I done seen some of the biggest OGs get tossed. You think I'm lying? We'll take a trip. Mr. Motherfucking hard ass gangster crip. Or if you's a blood throwing up the beat, get shackled up and spend a whole week in 43. But if you don't bang, peep the rules. Cause some time in your life, you catch the county blues. Straight up, you know what I'm saying? It ain't like you can't go, nigga. But when you go, it's like you on death row. So if you got warrants, you little bust ass nigga, you might as well pay the motherfuckers off before you get gaffed. You understand what I'm saying? I see the first verse got your ass scared. But hold up, you gotta take a trip upstairs. What a fool's always wondering. Young nigga, welcome to 9500. confronted every second about where you're from, who you slang with, and who you bang with. And don't try to lie like you don't bang, cause pick on one of your homies, call you by your street name. He got you in a pickle, now you're sitting on a roof just a freezing like an icicle. You waiting to get transferred to a module. Oh shit, here we go, another squabble. But this time the essays is deep. The niggas getting beat, so you creep straight to the deputy. You're thinking to yourself, I hope they don't mess with me. That was disrespectful. You ran out on the brothers, that's what you got checked for. Bust the ass, punk. Bitch made nigga, you be living in a trunk. You better recognize rules, or every time you come back, you catch the county blues. Straight up. Hate old mark ass niggas coming in yapping about what they got on the street. I got hoes, I got cars, I got this, man, I'm the big baller. Maybe you ain't got a visit since you been in this motherfucker. Shut your lying ass up, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Niggas always lying, nigga. The county jail ain't no motherfucking joke, nigga. You understand what I'm saying? I'm gonna break this shit down for y'all can really hear what I'm saying. My message was smooth and direct, G. So if you see me in the county jail, don't check me. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself, cause doggy dog is a motherfucking hoe. And size ain't shit where you at. While you're slipping, you get something shanked in your back by me or one of my BGs. And buster ass niggas don't really wanna see me in or out of the facility. I'm kicking a reel to you, so you should be real with me. Don't come like a bitch. You tried to play hard, but we found out you's a snitch, telling on niggas to get out quick. But when you get caught, you get a fat dick shoved up your motherfucking guts. Now you's a fag, getting paid to lick nuts, dropping dimes on fools. You got fucked in the asshole, wearing county blues. You know what I'm saying? Never fails. County jail, hang a nigga out to dry, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna kick some freestyle shit so y'all can really hear what it's made of.
Your homeboy and friends. Yeah.
Hey, it won't stop. It's Snoop Dogg on the microphone. Let me beat things out. If you're looking around and what should I talk about first on the list, let me just kiss the microphone and bless it like that. Because the people love to hear me and they love to hear me rap. Because once I take the microphone and start to flow, I get to make a shit and make the people say, ho, don't get off in the place. While I rock the microphone, Blaze controls the bass. Put your hands on the turntables and scratch while I find a funky rap to attach, then match. As I put together, then I switch it. Then I look in the crowd and I see seven bitches looking at me, hollering out Snoopy. But from here on out, I got no room full of goofies. So I tell them to step in and I find me a fly hoe. Take her to my motel, then it's time to go. See my homie Kennedy chilling in the villain as I usually does. He says, Blaze up the bud. Give him $10 and he passed me a sack. Doggy dog, won't you keep the funky ass rap? So I took the microphone and kicked a couple of tunes. Blaze brought the scratch and then a bit boom. The boom said boom, then it broke on the floor. Everyone said, dog, give us some more. So I said, hold up for a second. Let me find the right beat. So Blaze grabbed a record and he started to scratch and put his hands on the turntable, showing he was able and stable. Then the cable from his neck got to swinging and hanging. Then he said, Dougie, dog, I heard you slanging. I said, slanging rhymes, that's the only dope that I slang. And where you from? Rolling 20 Crip Gang. Never slip or trip or dip. When I get fucked up, it's gin that I sip. Smoking on the bomb ass endo, you know. Chilling with my homie, tend to be at the show. Sitting in the front row, never in the back. Getting big respect, cause we both know how to rap. And when he's out there rapping, he's doing all the macking. When he's got the nine, you can say the nigga's packing. When you say he's out there clocking, he's jacking. And it's up to me, doggy dog, I do the rapping. Getting all the hoes from city to city. And I'ma tell you like this, I get down to the nitty gritty. Pippin' more hoes than the law, you know. Cause catching the, catching the, catching the, catching the, catching the MCs, getting them all by this. And catching the MCs, getting them all by this. They all be trying to bite it, but they can't bite the rhyme. Cause the rhyme makes them bite, and they bite all the time.
What's up, Snoop, you ready?
Yeah.
Go ahead, man.
This for all the players and the pimps. Not for the simps.
Let's jam.
If you a pimp, get your boogie on right on that. Let's jam.
Let's jam.
Not in stereo.
From the the very first day I was put in it. I had to kindly tell myself that I was in it to win it. Putting the Mac down at an early age. Two steps ahead of my peers, so switch to the next phase. Early 85, trying to clock a grip. No time for that rip by gangbang shit. I was trying to find a way to get richer. And if your ass caught slipping, dogs gonna get you. That's how I was and that's how it is. You think I'm finna change cause I'm in a hip hop biz? Ain't nothing changed but the weather and my shoe size. Living on the streets to make a dumb nigga wise. That's why I stay one up on ya. Everybody think them gangsters is running California. Well, you're wrong and I'ma show ya. The game of a G is what I'm gonna throw ya. If you can handle it, but if you can't give it back. See, this is for the true hearted Max. The pimps, not the whips or the simps. Taking bitches out to eat steak and shrimp. Do for who you better do for these nuts. Chill out and peep out the rest of the cut. Cause I'm a young player who's afraid to change. I'd rather stay down and be true to the game. I ain't saying I don't treat the woman right. There's a certain extent you gotta know when to get tight. But I ain't the one to preach and teach. But these trick ass niggas that took the shit out of reach. Taking out to eat, then taking out the shows. And but when it's time to get the ass, the nuts is frozen. And you know why, my brother? Because you let the bitch know that you love her. And that's what she's supposed to do. You're paying a hoe to get close to you. You do much better on the boulevard. You spend all your money and your dick still hard. You're trying to go out like babyface. The money was a waste. It used a disgrace to the niggas who put the game down so deeply. Pumped up loud for the nigga that's in G. But some really don't hear me though. And this is the shit that you got to know. If you plan on having a woman nowadays. Because a woman nowadays has got to stay paid. And simp ass niggas put dents in the game. You know who you are. I ain't gonna say your name to get a little fame. And start a conflict. Cause I'm a young Mac Daddy having shit. So you can go to make that change. But a nigga like Dog is staying true to the game. Man, I think I got too deep on the last verse, but you know how I am, I really don't give a fuck. Cause a bitch is a bitch and a bitch is gonna stay a bitch. As long as a nigga broke, but when he get rich, watch how her attitude changes. She wanna start coming around and then maintain it. A grip on you and a grip on your grip. But I ain't the one to try to trip that trip, but see, cause I know the game. That's why I always maintain to keep my brain in the right frame, just in case that happens. The way that I live is the way that I'm rapping. Don't be offended because I speak the truth. I can't help it, I'm that OG player, they call Snoop. Yes, the fly human being, not European. But I manage to keep seeing cause you know that I'm a genius. Any field I put my heart at. From the Mac and the packing, yeah and all that. But what I was really talking about was this. It's something that's crucial but not like a diss. It's just to the brothers who keep spinning. Ain't nothing wrong with Lennon, but you keep spending more money, more money, more money. But when you get broke, watch how she get funny and don't wanna never ever show up. Then the word's gonna get around that you toe up. Then who you gonna kick it with? You can't chill with the homies cause they say you a trick. And you know tricks are for kids, silly rabbit. It turns into a habit, now you want bankrupt status. I ain't the pips, but I'm damn sure glad it's not a player like me in your shoes. Because I don't wanna cry about the Mac Daddy blues. Now if you upset and wanna throw them things, I suggest for your best interest change all of them crazy thoughts. And for my papers, the papers is what you just caught. Doggy dog feeling no pain. I'm just a G from the beat, staying true to the game.
Yeah, Snoop, that shit is cool, man.
Right.
So you not done yet? How much you got left, nigga?
About this much.
Right.
The way I wanted to. Sorry, my brother, feel I wanted you, but that's how I'm out of hold nothing back. And that's the number one rule of being a Mac. Rule two, money first, and that's a must. All gold digging holes, trying to creep, get crushed. And the most important thing is to always stay down and be true to the game.